Hey guys, it's so exciting because finally come around and bought myself a mini tripod. It is this Manfrotto Pixie mini tripod. It's just a white one and it was like £15, so you know, very decent, but I had to pay £4 for next day delivery because I wanted it in time for New York. But yeah, that is what this video is going to be. It's going to be the start of my New York videos because this is going to be a pack with me. I have finally got myself a new suitcase and this one is so much better than my old one. It's a medium sized one. My other one was like a carry-on one. Wasn't very good. So it was from Matalan. It was £45, but it is so cute. Ignore that bag in the corner. It's like got food in it for the flight because your gal's fussy and needs my own food. But yeah, so anyway, I've got the suitcase, which it's really pretty and it's so me because mum was like, do you want to get it? And I was like, yeah. Here's the suitcase. I can pretty much fit in it because, you know, I'm small. This video is probably going to be really messy, like my life at the moment, but I go in 2 days. Like, it is Sunday today when I'm filming this. We go in 2 days. We go on Tuesday. What? So, yeah. I should seriously start packing. Mr. Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad, I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with claws and my strings. Write my own tricks like I might want to sing. Okay, so next up is makeup products. So I'm gonna have to bring some cotton pads, some face wipes, Huda bronzer. Got this really cute makeup bag that says lovely things that my sister wanted a giveaway but gave to me. Mascaras. This is taking me so long. I literally hate packing. Really not a fan. Okay, so I have done a bit of packing. This is the bag that I will be bringing on the plane with me as my carry-on bag because it's a decent size backpack and it can fit my camera bag in, you know, my tripod and everything else that I've got in here. So we've got passport and Esther because I might need that, you know, to go America. I've got my purse, which has my card, my Costa card, and my dollars, because I might get a Costa at the airport because, you know, gotta get my priorities straight. I've then got a pot of pear drops because I can't go on a plane without having pear drops because it's just what I do, and pear drops, they make me feel better. So I got my hat and gloves. This won't be the hat that I actually bring. This is just the one I'm using for school. I'll be using like a thicker, like, what's that called? Pom-pom hat, I think. I'll be having like a thicker hat, but this is just the only one in my room at the moment. I use it for school. Got these chenille gloves from Primark out. They're like the softest things ever. So they're gonna keep me nice and warm. And then I'll have my Poldhu thick winter hat. And I've also got this power bank from Charlotte. Shout out to you, Charlotte, for being an absolute babe and giving me this and probably saving my life. Got my inhaler in case I don't die because it might be a bit of an issue if I need it and I don't have it. So, you know, Always better to be safe than sorry. Got some gum because I always eat gum, you know, so we got some gum. And the final little bits in my bag are some hand cream because the flight is like so long and my hands are gonna get gross. So we got some hand cream and we also got some, I just forgot the name of it, hand sanitizer, but you know, we go full out, we're going to America, so we've got a pocket back. We have the Bath and Body Works iHeart USA Firework Fizz Antibacterial Hand Gel, which, you know, I've got about like 20 pocket backs. And if we go to a Bath and Body Works, I probably won't be able to control myself, but you know, it's good. That's literally everything that's in my bag. And my suitcase, I believe it's on the landing. So let's go find my suitcase. It's a bit dark. Here is my suitcase. So we've got my clothes are all in here. We've got like jumpers, sweatshirts, leggings and jeans, you know, tights, pajamas. Then in this section we've got more pajamas, I've got boots in here, I've got my wash bag, makeup bag, and some snacks. That's my suitcase pretty much, and then I've got my glasses case, retainer, hairbrush, and I've got my little key and lock for my suitcase because, you know, don't want anyone stealing stuff. So that's pretty much everything. Oh, and also headphones and my charger, like for the portable charger, and my phone and my camera. And that's pretty much it. I then, obviously, I'm going to be wearing my coat and a hoodie because, you know, I'm going to be freezing my bum off. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. This is the start to my New York videos and I am so excited. Also, ignore the fact that I've been in my like pajamas throughout the video, but you know, gotta look cute. So yeah, if you enjoyed, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel down below. Also, we hit 5k. Shook. Thank you all so much. Like, you don't know how much that means to me, and the fact that we've hit it before we go to New York. Shook. Yeah, thank you so much for the support, for everything. You're legends. Peace out, and I will see you in the New York videos. Bye.